Hi, my name is Jim Sassarossi. I'm head of part sales for Mopar. I'm here today and excited here today to talk to you about one of our most favorite vehicles we've put together, and it's a Chrysler Group First. We've taken a Dodge Challenger and have turned it into a Mopar Challenger. So it's the first time for our company to have an actual vehicle under Mopar. We've worked very closely with our friends at Dodge and started with the famous Dodge Challenger RT. And from there, we worked closely together and especially used a black vehicle, which I'll talk a little bit more about the exterior, but we wanted to go for a very unique, stealth-like vehicle, and it's going to be a limited edition where only 500 of the vehicles will be purchased. As you can see, a signature part of the vehicle is our TA-styled hood scoop. This is a fully functional, invented hood scoop. Then it's accented by the muscle car era hood pins that also have Mopar engraved, and it's black chromed on it. And then as you look more into the front of the vehicle, you see the fascia is replaced again with the unique Mopar badge, and then the chrome is blacked out along to, again, to keep the sinister black stealth type look on the vehicle. As we move to the side of the vehicle, we're really excited to show you the stripe, and this is where the vehicle starts getting very unique for the customer. The customer has a choice of three stripes. This one is which is what tends to be my favorite, and that is our Mopar blue color. We also have red or silver for the customer to choose from. As we take a look at the tires, we have P245 45 R20 Goodyear tires, and then they're complemented by our black chromed Heritage wheels, which we are introducing with this vehicle. And then also, as you can see, the hood, the wheel caps are unique for the Mopar 10. As we move down the vehicle and you can see the stripe, we come to the quarter glass, and again, vintage of the muscle car era, we're taking advantage of the quarter glass and putting the Mopar logo right within that. And then one of the pieces of the car that I think just really pops and stands out that I'm excited about is our chrome fuel door cap and cover with the Mopar logo on it also. And I think it just gets accentuated on our stripe on the back with our Mopar name with it. The muscle and the performance of the vehicle is accentuated by our famous Hemi engine, the 5.7 liter, 375 horsepower engine. Now we've added performance to the vehicle by adding our Mopar cold air intake, and also for the handling, our Mopar front strut tower brace, and complemented for a finish look with our shock tower chrome caps. Now working with our front strut tower braces, we also have rear strut tower braces, and these work in conjunction with our Super Track Pack suspension, which we added to the RT, which is a beefier sway bar, bushings, springs, and shocks to really help the handling for the customer as they're cruising down the road. Now let's take a look at the inside of the vehicle. If you remember on the outside, I talked about the customer has a choice between Mopar blue, red, or silver. Now what we've done on the inside, working with CATSKIN, is put in a special interior. And as you can see on this one, because we have the Mopar blue on the outside, we have the stitching of Challenger in the same color and Mopar 10 on the seat. And then of course, we had to use this opportunity on the side of the seat to show the beautiful Omega M on the Mopar. Inside the vehicle further, we have a custom steering wheel that has baseball stitching, again, in the color that the customer chooses for the stripe. Looking further into the vehicle, this happens to be a manual transmission, and with the manual transmission, we have the Hirsch short throw shifter and the pistol grip with it. On an automatic transmission, we have the Mopar T-handle shifter to go with it. And to finish off the look on the inside, it's, again, one of my personal favorites, are our race-inspired pedals for the clutch pedal, the brake pedal, and the gas pedal. I mentioned earlier that this vehicle is designed to be unique for the customer. On the instrument panel, there'll be a unique serial number that shows that it is one of 500 special builds. And then also, to add value to the customer and show that it's extremely unique, we're going to have a gift box for the owner that will have some heritage parts within it. It'll have a special book talking about the build and how the vehicle came together. It'll also have a sketch of the vehicle that is personally signed by the designer of the vehicle, Mark Trossel. So as you can see, the Mopar 10 Challenger, a Chrysler Group First. We're extremely excited. We can't wait to hit the streets. And there's already a lot of talk on it. And now everyone can see the vehicle. Thank you for your time.